This is the face you make when you're ready. When you're ready. This is the damn face you make, ladies and gentlemen.
I'm a goddamn DJ. Yes, I knew I could do it. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the stream. What is going on, Rob Rialti? How we doing, you sexy son bitch? Nick Box, JD Middleton. I'm fucking loving that. I don't know what's up with that, but that's groovy. All right? Goddamn groovy. We're starting the stream off right. Thank you for the 5 reactions, chat. Make sure you slap that thing on your way in. Appreciate it. Nick Box with the 22 months of support says penis. We all know what's on Nick's mind tonight. Anyway, I did jump in with Luke. I'm actually going to play the game tonight. All right, calm down. Don't get super excited about it. But yeah, we're going to actually play the game. I'm not that excited about it. But it should be pretty funny. Yeah. Boogie, I broke down. I'm going to actually play this game, dude. I don't know how long it's going to last before Luke has a meltdown.
Hello.
Hey, baby.
I'm going to do a raffle.
All right.
Yeah, so it's up to you if you want to stick through it.
Yeah, I'm gonna stick to it. I'll pull your thing up. We'll fucking. Right. I'm with you tonight. I'm gonna play this game. I'm gonna fucking win. I'm gonna win.
That's not gonna happen.
I'm gonna win.
Jacob, in a moment. Right. Okay. So first things first. Right. They all got sent to my brother's place. As I don't get the post to my place and see you tonight. The post with them. Gotcha. Thank you. Back to what I was saying is let's get yourself. There's a black. Actually, to be fair. You could pick any hat, right? I'll let you pick any hat for the raffle giveaway. You don't have to get a black and gold. You can have any one you want, yeah, on this. So you can have the most expensive one, the cheaper one, up to you. You could pick red and black hat for the raffle giveaway. You don't have to get a black and gold. You can have any one you want on this. So you can have the most expensive one, the cheaper one, up to you. You could pick red and black pre-order, yeah?
Red and black.
Pick, which looks like this. If you win the raffle giveaway, you could pick a green and white.
Boogie says, can you go back to the good old troll days tonight? I can. That's what's going on.
Which is the legendary one, which I'll put on now because Jacob's actually just bought one.
Nick says, remember you got to actually shoot at people. I ain't shooting at people in this game. Kidding me?
He's actually a few stars.
That's too much work.
Shy, actually, but, you know.
I'm just here to piss off Luke tonight. Because we're moving on up.
To the top. This is the pink and silver.
And we finally got a piece of the pie.
You can even pick.
Yo, Britt Peters, what's going on, girl?
Which is also quite cool.
Appreciate you stopping in here. We're going to play the game tonight. Also, everybody that had their name on the bingo board, we're going to do that tomorrow night. Lolly, she was pretty tired, so I gave her the night off.
Yes, you have to be patient though, right? All right, focus on.
Gave her the night off.
Yeah.
Chat, get your stars ready. This man is about to put on a show. You already know, baby.
Sennheiser's a GSPs.
You better get something in there because I am going to piss.
See this? Entertain you
this guy right here.
Possibly get yourself in the.
Definitely gonna piss this guy off all day long.
Enough people get in this raffle to cover.
Oh, sorry. I didn't mean to flex on you there, chat.
So, if you're didn't mean to, a little bit generous this evening.
Didn't mean to flex on it.
Stars, maybe some extra stars in the chat. We've hit our star goal. The 9 months
I'm gonna poop myself.
Right? So big shout out to you, but I want to be very leveling with you.
Yo, Tim loves that song.
Since COVID's been beating our ass for the last 2 years,
monumental bitch. Every time I turn into his stream, he's sucking another dick. Oh,
very, very scarce. Now, that's not your fault. That's the way of the world. It's the politics and it's banking and it's financial.
Luke's a bitch.
Monumental bitch.
Wait, that isn't the chords.
Look at it as going
let's figure this out.
Or a Denny or a diner using the waiter or waitress $1 or 15% service charge. See me as your waiter today. And if I provide this good enough service, maybe I'll pay you during the stream. If you sneeze during the stream, oh my god. If you guys raise your
anyway, face, because playing around. Playing around too much.
Some way, right?
Luke's a bitch. Monumental bitch. Into his stream, throwing a hissy fit. Oh, he's a bitch. Monumental bitch. Every time I tune into his stream, he's throwing a hissy fit. Oh, oh, I'm selling hats, selling shirts, selling more hats, selling shirts, selling shirts.
And also, you've got to work more hours than anyone else work. So definitely do consider throwing 100 stars in the chat. And
thank you very much.
Knowing on our end, all stars
Boogie,
and donos go
appreciate
to
the 500, my man.
And disabled children.
Legendary so legend right there. Getting the stars, getting the fucking first stars of the night.
It also goes deeper than that. We help war veterans with PTSD, as in the British Army.
Tim says Luke's awesome. It's just fun watching him take shit every once in a while. That's what I'm saying.
Stars, but we have, which is the American.
That's what I do, baby. That's my job.
We are
all right.
But just to let you
know, Robert Yalta says that is my favorite song. Boogie says figure it out for the clip.
However, we pay the wages.
Damn right, baby. Appreciate clipping that. By the way, we do need you guys to clip as much as possible. That way Lolly can make easy reels for everybody.
Work with children with PDA with his pathological demand avoidance.
If you Nate Boyer, what's going on, my man?
A certificate that says and explains everything that we
Justin
do.
Reddick, I don't know if I said hi to you today, but hey, what's going on? Therapeutic alternative. Are you on the Facebook provider, gaming app? If so, try going. Oh, okay. You're helping somebody out.
Is what your stars also go to. It's part of
helping TAP. Somebody out there.
Is a worldwide organization within TAP and does distance learning and education at different times of the year and certificates children with autism and disabilities so that they can learn and get a certificate within streaming and YouTube, and you guys are helping fund that every single right. day. Now, like I said, we've
I got an idea
for 9 months and
I haven't done karaoke in a while.
July is a tough month for us. Yeah, so July was the month that broke the star goal streak. July was the month that broke the star goal streak. Yeah, at one point it did that, I believe. Yeah, so July was the month that broke the star goal streak.
Boogie says 30.
9 months and 11 days. So I won't lie, I got a bit of voodoo this month, a bit of goosebumps.
He says, you know, too
I'm
much.
On edge more than I care to mention. And being autistic myself too much, doesn't man. Help either. But being autistic is cool. Yeah. You know, you've got a crazy mind of good, bad, and indifferent. But trust, it's part of life. And I really appreciate your support. So please consider getting yourself in the raffle giveaway for $1. And hopefully, if you are feeling a little bit extra cheeky and you've definitely gone down on the misses and you know you can reward yourself with a good reward.
Well, oh, I love this song. Right.
Let me quickly use lavatory, Jer. Take it away.
Take it away.
Take it away,
Jer. What am I taking away?
entertain the audience.
Oh, well, pull my stream up. I was gonna do like a karaoke thing.
Yeah, but that's gonna get me a strike, so I'm not doing that.
Well, then fuck off. That's what I'm doing right now.
Just do it a cappella.
No.
Well, why don't you just have your thing unmuted and they can hear your version of a cappella?
No. Fine. All right. I got you.
All right.
That's gonna be really weird, but let's do it.
I'm going for a pee.
Okay, you go for a pee.
Maybe not.
I muted it up. Chat, I gotta turn off the audio real quick for that. Boom. Turn off the Call of Duty audio, and then we'll fuck around with this karaoke shit. I gotta change my headset, though. Check. Ain't No Sunshine by Bill Withers. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. It's not warm when she's away, no. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. And it's always gone too long. Anytime she goes away, wonder this time where she's gone. I wonder if she's gone to stay. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. And this house just ain't no home. Anytime she goes away. And I know. Being alone, but ain't no sunshine when she's gone. No, no, ain't no sunshine when she's gone. And only darkness every day. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. And this house just ain't no home. Anytime she goes away. Anytime she goes away. Anytime she goes away. Yeah. Anytime she goes away. And there you go, chat. That was probably weird over on Luke's side. I don't know what that would sound like a cappella.
Yeah.
What would that sound like a cappella? I'm like interested in that now. All right. Nick says, and copyright strike. Well, maybe for Luke. I usually get away with it, all right, because they love me. I never get in trouble. Another good song you should do is a cover of Rolling Stones by Dr. Hook. Love that song. I'll look into it. I'll look into that one, 100%.
It was good. It was really, really good.
Cool.
It sounded, I mean, I could do it better, but, you know.
Could you?
Yeah.
Proud of you.
I could. Like, listen. Anytime she runs away. See, that was just...
No, you gotta hit it hard, man. Anytime
she goes away.
And it's all
over. See, I can fucking do it, mate. Like,
not bad, bro. Not bad.
I'm fucking good. Yeah, you want to hear
I gotta switch my headset. Hold on, I gotta switch my headset.
She go.
The actual fucking cord.
All right, boom, we're good. All right, I'm ready. We got hats sold or what?
James, I need the email again, please. We're gonna do the raffle right now because there isn't many people in the raffle, unfortunately, which kind of sucks because. I it's not a lot, like it's a shitty raffle this one today. So let's just get the random number generator out. Let's get it out of the way. Tom, I really appreciate you. Thank you very much. This is off the bed. If I win the raffle, save the hat for another raffle, Luke, as I won't need anymore. Yeah, but Tom, I love you. I love you, Tom. Yeah? I appreciate
love
you. Thank you,
Tom.
Very much. Yeah? I love you, Tom. I love you. Yeah, welcome. I'm a beetle from.
Chat, do me a favor if you haven't already, hit that reaction button.
Yeah, this is how they used to speak, isn't it? The English. They used to speak like this. Very precise. Very good. Very precise. And welcome to the old Britain here, Governor. Yeah. Anyway, right.
You do a good English accent.
I do a very good British accent, sir. You know what I mean? Hey, you got any more?
More? You want more, boy?
Anyway, let's have a look here. So 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
I think he's lost his mind, chat. That man's broken.
More?
You want more, boy? Anyway, let's have a look here. So 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So Nettie's in for a clutch here. So you got 22, 33. 2, 33.
Yo, heart sticker hobo, baby. You already know, man.
36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 42, 47, 57, 54, 56, 52, 12, 60.
I want to do that to him so bad because it'll fuck with the count.
73, 74, 79, 80, 81, 84, 88, 89, 90. All right, not that bad. Yeah, not that bad. Can't argue with that, really.
Boogie says, please do. I mean,
10 more tickets if anyone's being a little bit extra generous this evening. We are.
That's the shit that, like I'm saying, man. If somebody gives me, like, a troll thing and they send some stars with it, I'll fucking do it. I don't give a shit.
We would be.
I'll piss Luke off. Shane, what's going on, my man?
Deep right now. So, look, we are what it is. Do you have the red jerseys in stock? No, we don't have any red. Jacob, I'll be honest with you, mate. Yeah, we don't have any of the jersey stuff. We've got Jer Bear jerseys that are being made. Yeah, or the esports gaming jersey. We can get your exact size. We can only do that though if you buy the stars provision. Buy it provisionally. Yeah, and 6,000 stars, 1,000 goes to Jer, and 5,000 goes to the kids.
Boogie says, I just sent you 500 Dubai. I don't know.
I've been buying over the years and dropped them. I want
do the Whisper song for us.
So, Jeffrey, if you do that, I'm definitely going to send
which one? What is the Whisper song?
To have a threesome with you, so it's all good.
The hell is the Whisper song?
Commendable. Commendable.
Come on, baby, let me whisper in your ear. Anything when you want to tell. Is that it? Is that the Whisper song? I don't even fuck. I think that's the one you're talking about.
Why not? Right. Last couple. Guys, let's get 9 more people. 100 stars is a ticket. Come on. Let's go. I'm going to pray.
All good, Daniel. I get it, man. Look, he's not everybody's cup of tea. Thank you for the support.
Our Father.
You got to remember, we are on a team, so he ain't going anywhere. But that way you can always tune in. If he's not on here and that's how you feel comfortable, you can always come back.
This day, our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses.
Steven said Luke wishes he could sing so bad. He does, yeah.
Lead us into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
What's the plan for today's stream, though, Daniel? We are going to play Call of Duty. I'm actually going to play today. Not going to play good, but I'll play.
Blessing thee with great sex and...
Your hair on my mic. It's called Wait by the Ying Yang Twins. Is that it? That was the one I was doing? Let me tell you about whispering, yeah. Do all the things that I want to hear. That's all I remember.
Yeah, I agree with that, Carlo.
Ying Yang Twins, Ying Yang Twins. Were those the ones with, who had Fergie?
Yeah.
Who had Fergie or whatever in their band? Was that it, or was that Black Eyed Peas?
Six.
I'm the F to the E, R, G to I to E, and can't no other ladies put it down like me. Oh, yeah, wait till you see my dick. Wait till you see my dick. Ow! Wait till you see my dick. I'ma beat that
113.
Black Eyed Peas. Yep, that's what it was, Boogie. I couldn't remember.
See, I say a prayer. No, don't touch me there. Don't touch my no-no square. Lost me on my end. Almost had me with the Lord's Prayer. Lost me on the end. Yeah, almost had me with the Lord's Prayer. I did. Yeah? Yeah? I mean, I'm Catholic. Caesar says I'll join Caesar.
He is not Catholic.
No. You're in the raffle giveaway. Every day, right? Fuck me.
You are not Catholic.
Yeah, we're going to be playing, all right?
I am.
I can't have another...
Huh? Since when?
Since the priest fucking fornicated my buttocks.
That's a heavy load.
he made me Catholic. He said, come here, young man. I was like, oh, what?
He said, come here so I can come there.
Yeah, I said, don't you? I said, what? He says, if you want to go to heaven, you must suck. I was like,
All right, yeah. This is taking a turn here, ladies and gentlemen.
I said, suck. He said, suck this magical wand.
No, this is taking the wrong turn, Luke.
I said,
no.
I said, suck what? He said, oh, you see in this little bag. Yeah.
Dear Lord, baby Jesus, please forgive this man for his soul is not pure.
He opened the bag. Yeah. And I was like, what's that? He goes, this, oh, and lovely. I was like, oh, what's that? He
little
says,
6 pound,
lovely,
8 ounce baby Jesus.
Lovely.
I need you to just
stopper.
Don't damn this man to hell. That's all I ask.
And I walked
he
away
does
with
a lot of
said,
good things,
Jeff,
but he just has
Jeff,
a few issues.
Jeff,
little,
Jeff,
you know, barely
Jeff,
can talk in his
Jeff,
little golden fleece diapers, baby Jesus. I need you to just hold on and
Jeff,
not put this man into purgatory. Okay. I'm sure there's a spot in the seven layers of hell that this man's probably going to go.
No.
But I'm just asking you, dear Lord, little baby Jesus, with your pudgy little cheeks and probably pooped yourself. I'm going to need you. I'm just asking you real quick. Don't do it. Okay? Don't do it. Take him. He's done some good things. Okay? Not a bad man.
Jet, I think you've got the wrong idea. I sucked on a gobstopper and it wasn't what you thought it was, you pervert.
Bitch, monumental bitch. Every time I tune into his stream, he's sucking another gobstopper. Yeah, he's a bitch, a monumental bitch. Every time I tune into his stream, he's throwing a hissy fit.
Yeah. To the one time and the one time and the rewind.
One time on top of the one time with the one time. Edward, appreciate the 5:30, by the way.
Right,
break.
Come on, Jet.
I got stars set for just to make an annoying song. Hit it again.
Hit it again. Ready? This time you're going to have me as a duet. Let's go.
All right. One, two, three. He's a bitch.
Yeah, bitch.
Monumental bitch.
I'm a bitch.
Every time I tune into his stream, he's throwing a hissy fit. Bitch.
I'm a bitch.
He's a monumental bitch.
I'm a fucking bitch.
Every time I tune into his stream, he's sucking another gobstopper,
bitch.
Monumental bitch.
I'm a bitch.
Every time I tune into his stream, he's sucking another.
another gobstopper.
Dick. Yeah.
Beep. Miss Vixen, what's going on, girl?
Right, I actually have to count all the numbers again because I fucking
Bro! Chat, somebody sends me 1,000 stars again. Right now, I will fuck with his counting all the whole time. Just saying. Oh, every time he'll be like 1, 10, 30, I'll be like 14, 11, 160-something. Just saying, it'd be worth it. That's content. You mute up. I fucking knew it. He would mute up. What a dick. How's things, Jer? Hat still? Yo, I'm still wearing the hat. And also, my hat doesn't look like Luke's fucking. His looks like his dog slept on it. I'm just saying. Not cool. Oh, I gotta fix that. I'm not in, like, the super stream fucking moment right now, Chad. I'm just glad to be playing with Luke. It's always a good time. I missed him. Obviously, I've been trying to make different content lately, so I haven't really been able to play with him. I do appreciate, obviously, everybody always sticking around, enjoying my content, enjoying Luke's content, enjoying when we do actually get in there. Thank you guys very much. Edward says annoy is counting. He won't let me. He fucking muted, Edward. I was trying so hard. He's muted. I can do nothing about it. He won't unmute. But it sounds like he's already screwing up his own numbers. So let's check it out.
107, 100.
I do appreciate the stars, Edward. That helps out a lot. By the way, Lolly is on the payroll chat, so that's why we try to hit our star goal every night.
And 12, 113, 123.
Yeah, he muted up.
I count it.
Bro, that's bullshit. I got sent stars to fuck with you.
Well, I fucked with you, so send me the stars.
You did not fuck with me. All right, I'm gonna fuck with you right now.
Wait, you can't fuck with me because I've done it.
I can. Where the fuck? Do the thing.
Do the what?
Not you. Don't worry about it. Do the thing! Miss Vixen, thing? Do the thing. Miss Vixen, do the thing. Get in the Discord. Hurry up. Do it. Nothing. Don't worry about it. Do the thing!
What
Sorry.
Thing?
Don't worry about it. I'm not talking. No. What? I'm not saying anything, bro. Do the thing!
Do the what thing?
Just don't worry about it. Get the Do the thing!
What? Is there you?
Miss Vixen, get out of here! Don't worry about it, bro. Everything's good. Everything's fine. I'm not doing anything weird.
Are you trying to say that?
Up! What?
Bro, I will. Okay, how many times do I spin it then, dude?
I'll spin you around like a top. I hear you're into that. So we took the test.
Okay. Yeah. Leroy, the gameplay's coming in a minute. We're about to do the raffle. Yeah.
What the fuck you mean involved? We're gonna do the raffle? Didn't you just do it?
I'm about to press the button. I need you to tell me how many times I'm gonna generate, dude.
Oh, hold on. I got somebody that's gonna do that for us if they just hurry the fuck up. Do the thing! No!
You're getting desperate, okay, to try and fucking.
Why? Who do you think's coming?
Alright.
Go ahead. Say the name. You're wrong.
Do what thing?
Never mind. You know what? It was Miss Vixen. I told her to come in here and she was going to fuck with you, but she didn't want to come in. Or she said, I have a new phone and realized I don't have Discord on this phone. Well, there you go. Whatever. Fucked up. Anyway, go ahead and generate that thing. Let's see. I'm going to pick up my credit card here. I'm going to pick the fourth number in, which would be 8.
8 times.
8 times.
All right. 8 times, right? Hit me with a strum.
A strum.
One, two, three, four, five, 7. Suspenseful strum.
Broke my heart right there. 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 40, 41, 42, 47, 48, 49, 50. Nope, doesn't count, Miss Vixen. You broke my heart. 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61.
John Bowski's the winner.
The hell is the stanky leg thing?
John Bowski is my moderator, and he has every single hat, but he put fire and stars in the chat. So, and if anyone doesn't believe, I'm going to show you now.
Well,
so
I don't have a hat.
I'm gonna show you right now. Ready? So it was 63. Yeah, we start here. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, and then obviously 32, 33.
Oh, you were saying do the stanky leg thing. 36, 37, 38,
39, 40, 41, 42. 47, do not count that because that was 6,400. He's got a hat out of that. 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65. So it was John Bowski that won the hat, fair and square. Okay. So I just wanted to show to you because he is my moderator, so in theory people will be a bit sus about it. However, I do know this to be true. John Bowski has an agreement with me that if he is the winner, he will sell the house at the house.
He's gonna sell the house.
He's gonna sell the hat half price.
Where's my hat?
I have to do my job, Dylan. Yeah. So if anyone wants to buy a hat half price, any hat, whether it's a legendary hat or a normal hat, John Bowski has agreed that if he ever wins a hat when he puts that stars in, he will allow someone to buy a hat half price, completely outright. So is there anyone in the chat that would like to buy a hat? Is first come, first serve to
That's
buy
a good
a
deal.
Hat half price? Yeah, he's always said to me that if he's ever bought or wins the raffle, sell the hat to someone half price. Okay. John Bowski won the raffle. I also evidenced it as well. Eddie says me. Eddie, if you, what would you like? Would you like a 7,000 star? That would cost you 3,000. It's either 2,500 or 3,500. 2,500 gets you four different types of hats. But you only get, right, let me.
Gives you one hat, but you have four different options.
One hat, four different options, or gets you one hat and two different options, 3,500. So one's valued at 7,000 stars, one's valued at 2,500. Yeah, so Eddie, you got to put the stars in the chat. If you go for the discount link, I'll give you the discount link, put the stars in. We take your email, you tell me the color that you want, et cetera, et cetera. We continue on.
Tell his ass.
Cole, you should get it relatively soon. It depends. You should check your email because Chloe said to me she's emailed everybody now. So check your spam email.
God. Email me, Chloe. Yes. I want to play this game.
Godlevelmerch@gmail.com. Yeah, I agree. I got to play a few more games. It's just that, you know, it's not easy getting the stars, so you have to do a little bit extra time.
You do. Yeah, it is tough.
Yeah.
Tough these days. Tough in the streets. You
know, so like, for example, like now. I'm quite far behind, so like if Eddie actually does come in clutch, that will help quite a lot. So Eddie, could you just like clarify for me if you are actually going to get a hat right now? Because if not, yeah, I'll have to put it up for grabs for someone else. Casey, thanks for the 100. I appreciate that. I mean, is anyone interested in buying one outright completely? Like we've got a lot of red and blacks available, Cash App and PayPal. Yes, we can do that for you. I need to check to see if there's a moderator in the chat. So,
calling all moderators. don't know what I want to
You got
to
the run. Email today. Got you, James. I got the email a month ago, but nothing yet. Yeah, there's a lot of delays with the UK shipping. You know how that is. Yeah, green, please. Joshua Murphy has come in clutch, Mr. Eddie, and he's caught you before. So it's first come, first serve. Yeah? First come, first serve. So, Eddie, Joshua's taken it from your fingertips. However, you never know. Yeah? You might feel like you've just been betrayed because Joshua, you put me in a tight spot there by making it if they're clutching it first. But if anyone else in the chat wants to go halves and help you out, by all means, that could be some possibility. But Joshua's coming clutch. So hear me out, Eddie. Unfortunately, Joshua has got in there faster than yourself.
Oh, yeah.
This is where Joshua, he doesn't hear me and he's literally going to donate half in and I'm going to feel like a fucking mug.
Go, Josh, go. Go, Josh, go. Do your thing. Super duper thing.
Need that email, please, Joshua. Bear in mind, the green and whites aren't made yet. Just know that, yeah? Yeah, they're being made. First come, first serve, though. You know, I agree. I did say from the horse's mouth that I have not gotten an email, checked all folders. Okay, well then, do you know what? Check to see if you've got this email, and if not,
he knows how to talk to horses.
Say, hey, just wanted to be on the mailing list. Please, could you just say,
Trippy.
Yeah, get on the mailing list, and can you send me the shipping form? Just ask for the shipping form. There you go. All good. I know it sucks, Eddie. It sucks because you haven't got a hat yet, yeah, and you'd look good with a hat. I heard a rumor that you got a nice ass.
I love you too, Richard. I love you too, buddy.
Cheeky pick with you with a god level hat on, yeah. You see, he won't now buy one, Joshua, because he feels like he's just lost out.
Loving,
you know,
the gameplay. Appreciate it, Nick. I'm doing good.
Feels like he's lost out.
Playing,
like
I'm playing great today.
His sex life has not been great recently. He's been calling me. He's been talking to me up and in my ears. He said, Luke. I told him. I said to him. I said, look. If how many are you sitting on another hat? He says,
just tell him you walk up to a lady and say, let's snog.
well, at the moment, Jacob, you're 6,545 stars, right? Which in theory, I've put a legendary hat, which is 7,000 stars. So in theory, you're 500 stars short in the first place. However, if you donate 4,500, I can take the legendary away and give you two other colors. And literally take that like that. This is the legendary on there right now. Or you tell me how you would like to do it and we'll see if we can work something out. All right, just fuck with me for a second. Because you've got a god level tattoo. That's a free blowjob somewhere down the line for sure. No, but Eddie, yeah, legit, Jacob, what you've done to him, yeah? He's called me, he says his sex life sucks and everything like that. And he needed a god level stat back. He couldn't afford any more. He couldn't afford the $50 and all that. And this was his chance. And you've ruined it for him, okay? Yeah, So Eddie, I'm sorry. Hopefully, you find it in your heart and you can actually buy one outright. And I'll love you long time and help our star goal for the kids with autism and disabled children so you can change your life and make sure that we hit the star goal today. Yeah? Or, you know, it is what it is. It is what it is. It is what it is. Got you, Joshua. A-R-K-A-I-D. Dot gaming. Yeah.
Edward, you're on, buddy. I got you.
gmail.com. Thank you. Right. So if I send you 4K, can you give me pink and a silver, pink and silver, and the purple limited? I mean, you have got a legendary, you have got a god level
tattoo. I don't want
a
snog. Where'd he get his?
I don't know where he got his. But if you put 5,000 stars in, I could do that for you because of the delivery. James Gill says, do it for him. I think I should do it. Yeah, but realistically,
right,
if he puts 5,000 in, that's 1,500 extra. And that does kind of cover a lot. I'm from Illinois, Quan. Did it. I see. Juan Carlos did it. He's bought a black and gold before. He also has the best god level snap tattoo that I've seen. Can you send it to me, Jacob, please, so I could show people on stream?
Mm-hmm.
I want to play.
Let me see if I've got a pop socket, right? Hold on a minute. Give me a second. Let me just see if I've got a pop socket. Because if I do, then you are definitely going to find 5,000 it. You're lucky. I have a pop socket, right? And I know you really want one. So I have one. This is yours, okay? You put 5,000 stars in the chat, I will tell Chloe to not miss out, because there's a few other people that need pop sockets, but I will put you and make sure that you do get one, because I know that you were adamant with the controller. I will sort that out for you.
That's
you
the link.
5,000 stars in the chat.
That's the link, okay? Edward.
I will hook you up. I'll write you down for
I'll
pink
pin
now.
That to the bottom.
Yeah, and I will text my missus.
Yo, pink. Casey Powell with the 500 stars. Appreciate it, my man.
And I will text
hope
her.
Hope you're doing well.
Right now.
J-Dub says, don't you play with Dieter? I mean, yeah, he's been doing Apex quite a bit, and he's on during the morning, and I'm on at night, so our schedules have never fucking worked out. But I try. Every once in a while, I try to jump in there with him. But yeah, he's on that Apex kick. Get the Apex down, get the Apex down. Can right there.
See,
I mean, just look at the star goal. That should tell you it's literally all sixes. That is evil.
Confirm.
That is some evil shit that I need to do right now. Dear Lord, baby Jesus, in your golden manger with your poopy little diapers, little 6-pound 8-ounce, I apologize for what I'm about to do to this man.
Well done.
Apologize for what I'm about to do to this man.
Again, my son wants one of your toys. Tell me, and I'll buy one soon. Toys.
I'm gonna open up a can of whoop ass.
What do you mean, a hat? Like, elaborate. Give me more specification on exactly what it is. Where are we here? Oh yeah.
Well, we keep on waiting.
Yeah, you're going to see his tattoo. Do you not want to see it?
I got your stream up. Put that thing on, baby.
He sent me a photo now. It'd be cool if he sent it
I apologize in advance.
Okay, one sec. Save image. Tats.
How much is left of your star goal? So we're at 6666666. The star goal is 10,000, so you've gotten it to 66%. So it would be. Wait, what would that be? What? 4,000? I don't fucking know. I'm not, dude. I don't know math.
That's
right
how
now.
It should fucking look, Jay.
Mine looks great. I never see it. It does actually look really good. Like, he had a fucking very clean line work tattoo. 100%.
Now, send me a picture of yours.
Nah, I'm good.
I think I got one of yours somewhere. Hold on.
Nah, don't do it.
Why?
Don't be that guy.
Why?
3,334.
What if I get stars, though, to show it?
You're not going to like it. I'm just telling you.
What am I not going
to
like?
I'm about to... Nothing. Don't worry about it. Let's go. Fine. Put it on there. I dare you. You'll feel... You know.
But what happens?
Nothing.
Yeah, what happens?
Nothing.
Come on, tell me
I'm about to ruin this man's entire night, ladies and gentlemen. That's what's going to happen. Nothing's going to happen. Come on.
Tell me.
Nothing. I just said nothing. There's no. You're good. Put it on there. I'm going to fuck up your whole night, bro. That's what's about to happen. No, I'm good.
Well, I do, Jill. If someone throws 1,000 stars in the chat, I'll show you Jay Bear's God Level tattoo.
Mm-hmm.
That's the deal.
Yeah, go for it. You're not gonna like that option, bitch!
I'm just saying. I mean, I've got... Hold on a minute. Let's just do this. Hold on.
Uh-huh. He ain't gonna win a single game. I'm gonna guarantee that. Yo, what's up, Juan?
Shit, was I unmuted? Hello?
Hold on. He wants a broken NLDX controller. Well, I tell you what, right? If your son buys, I tell you what, if he buys, if he wants to sign one, right? I've got a Nitro DX Nacon controller. Yeah, it's $100.
By the way,
and I'll put some chat, I'll put a god level wristband in
let's
there.
Let's get a hashtag Edward in the chat right now. This man literally just broke our star goal well. Almost single handedly. Casey Powell sent in some stars tonight, by the way, as well. Appreciate that, my man Boogie as well. Sending the stars in the beginning to kind of get the night going.
Broken,
thank you so much for the support, by the way. Yes, I am going to fuck with this man.
It's broken though, but it's not. Like, he might be very, like, it might be.
You're going to put my tattoo on the screen or what?
Yeah, I'll put the tattoo on the screen. If I see 1,000 stars in, I will literally put your, the fucking control. I have two versions of your tattoo.
Yeah, and they all suck.
Yeah.
Well, hurry up and do whatever the hell you're doing, man. I want to play. I'm going to win every game. I'm ready.
I'm sorry, bro, but as soon as I see those stars come in, I've got the files on my thing. I have the things. I have
them.
It's for the kids. It's for the kids, isn't it?
For bro.
Yeah, we've got to hit it. Like, we've got to hit our star goal today, so I've got to be a little bit of a hustler.
It's for the kids. Can you put a discount price?
I can spend the 5K. Yep. Yeah. Listen, all right? I know someone's on the fence. I know someone wants to see it. It'll be fucking, it's funny.
I'm not always in here, Jacob, but enjoy Jacob, when I do.
Right, so this is Jacob's tattoo.
Get to come in and your streams, your singing is always top notch. Yo, I appreciate that, Edward. I really do, buddy.
Yeah? This is Jacob.
Anytime you stop in,
ready.
I'm happy.
Deal. First person to put 500 stars in the chat, I'm literally going to drag the file straight in. Come on! It's for the vibes. It's
put
for the
it
vibes.
Up, man. James, send me 1,000. We're ready.
Did he send you 1,000?
Yeah, let's go. He did it. We're ready now.
That's a me 1,000, asshole.
No, James sent it to me. Appreciate it, buddy.
I'm the one with the picture.
I'm the one with the tattoo on the side of my head for the rest of my life. I think I deserved it.
Well, you did deserve it. I think that was to sort of like ease your pain.
Yeah, I'm pained. Tonight. Yo, I did 3.5 fucking miles today on that treadmill. I was on there for a fucking hour.
All right, I'm going to put 10 seconds left in the chat. I really was thinking that someone would have come in clutch to see it. No one actually
did. They did, man. James is ready.
James who? Jenkins?
Nah, James Bellotti. I can't say his name.
Well, he has it, he has it on his name. Head. Yeah?
I do, yeah. Side of my head.
Corey, the best kind. John Richards, don't eye roll me, young man. Yeah? Okay. Yeah, we try. Oh, yeah. There you go. Kane, put it in. Ready?
Anthony Presley, what's going on, my man? I'm ready. Put that thing up, baby. Looks good. Looks great, chat. He nailed it. It's a beautiful tattoo right there.
I know he's thinking like, oh shit.
Nah, man, looks great. Fucking hell, look at that. Nailed it.
Look at the line work.
Bro,
right?
It's the side of a head.
Okay, hold on.
That's gotta be hard as hell to do anyway. But yeah, no, he fucked it up. I got it for free because he fucked it up that bad. Don't go to Collar Tech in Binghamton. That's the main fucking consensus here. Like, he knew he fucked up that bad where he goes, it's free. I'll give you your money back.
Look at that. Look at the fucking line work of that V.
Yeah, it's like a little squirrely, huh?
Look at that fucking V, dude. Like, look at that. Look at the V.
What about the fact visa, that the entire V. right side is higher than the left side?
Yeah. I mean, look, can you see that? Look real close.
Yeah, I can
that.
See
can
it.
You see?
Yeah, there's a little wave in it.
That make you jump.
I All right, are we done with this? Can we fucking play?
We're done. We're ready. I'm sorry.
Thanks for telling everybody, you know, that I have a shit tattoo on the side of my head for the rest of my life.
Yeah, but you'll be always known as the. At least you don't. At least your tattoo's not upside down.
Yeah. Oh yeah. Hey, just there it is, man. Just lift his arm up. You can read it now, bro.
Who wants to see Hayton's tattoo?
Yeah, let's see that one. Put that up. Why not?
James, I fucking love that. Thank you very much, 1,000. I appreciate you. And thank you, Jacob, for the 5,000. Does anyone want to see? Yeah, shout out to our new supporters.
Stephen Evans to the Guard Level Regiment.
Does anyone want to see Hayton's
ever since
tattoo?
That is bad when they say down. It's that bad.
And
I know, man.
To argue that it's not upside down.
Hit skip. There's a scratch on the CD.
No to see is not to not see it. Up to you.
Just put it up, bro. I've been live for an hour and I haven't done jack shit.
Yeah, I'm a bad person.
You are. Hurry up!
Yeah, but like, all right, fine. Okay, okay, yeah, I've got it up.
This man's gonna lose every game tonight. I'm gonna make sure of that, by the way, chat.
Are you Bear ready?
Takes on the shape of a unicorn when he sings.
It's
upside
sideways.
Down. Yeah, and honestly, go back to his face. No, that's his fucking little mustache, dude.
Do you think we could see his food? Do you think if we zoom right in, you know what I mean? Like, do they?
I don't know. Fuck it. Probably at least some on his shirt. Looks like he got a little stain down there near the fucking right side.
Yeah, like, look at that. Look at that little mustache there. Like,
I mean, his tattoo is thin. Like, thin.
Oh yeah, look at that stain on his little shirt. You see that little food stain there on that shirt right there?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, down to the right. Looks like your facial hair.
Oh, what did he's got these? I can't believe his tattoos. That's like, he tried to argue so badly.
He's like, no, it's because he wants to do this. Hey-ya! Look at my tattoo! Just lifts his arm up like, yeah, there you go, chat. You can read it now.
He's like, yeah, you can see it, guys. And then he walks his lips upside down. Nitro says, show your tattoo. All right,
yeah,
and then
show
I'm
your
start.
Shit.
Mine's good.
Luke just has one giant tattoo.
I'm just saying as well, I've sort of found out that the assault rifles might be the meta.
I don't really give a shit, for sure. Don't care! Let's play. I want to be under the sea in an octopus's garden. Nick Box said, can Luke Stars go to Hayton's for chapstick, please? Why, you saying he had chapped lips? I wasn't really looking at his lips. I was looking at that, like, peach fuzz he had going on. Yo, I'm excited, bro. We got this.
Someone says, I need one. You need one what? Nitro, show your tattoo. Yeah, you can get one. I can send you the file of it and then tell them to fucking print it properly.
Yo, look at this shit, man. We both got like cool skins on. I'm running the kilo. Like you.
You certainly don't have a cool skin.
The fuck I don't. That's badass. Cool. What's up, Trey? How we doing, brother?
That skin is not cool.
Let the mayhem begin. Yo, I'm ready, dude. I am focused and just locked in tonight. Locked in. Anytime now. Come on, UK lobbies. Let's go.
Hello, Anthony.
Any second now. You ready for another 9K? Yo, I'm ready, Trey.
I appreciate you, Jacob, right? By the way, donating $115 today. Seriously, Edward Nash. You've come a long way.
He wanted he now sent the stars for me to sabotage Luke all night long. If you want to jump in on that and you want to see some funny shit,
are coming your way.
That's what we're about to do.
Don't just when they bleed, it's not the menopause. Radis is telling him that skins look like a Tommy Tatty artist would wear it, lol.
Wow.
It's a Fortnite skin, isn't it?
That's descriptive.
Use this time to train a bit. We'll be soon.
I'd like to be under the sea.
But it'd be really good if we could actually see some fucking Warzone 2 gameplay, do you know what I mean? Like that. That would have been quite cool.
I mean, I'm down, yeah, that would be awesome. Never gonna see it, though.
Can I also have a shirt, he says. Yes, I'll write you down for your shirt, your size as well.
What is this gun I'm running right now? I love it.
I'll be honest, mate. This is definitely the SMG meta right now I have in my hand.
Nah, I got it. This is the SMG meta right here. This is the SMG meta right here.
I think I need to get this tattoo. Yeah, of course you do. Of course you need it. Okay.
I'm gonna put it deep inside my balls. Yeah, the god level balls. Woo, woo. Can you imagine that? A god level fuck tattoo on your dick. Yeah, chick's like, what's that? It. God level, baby.
When your girlfriend goes,
you want a bit of the god level, baby? You want a bit of the god?
You want a bit of that god level, baby?
I know you do that.
Excel. I'll show you out in a minute.
Level.
Are we playing any other video game today? Or are you going off?
Whatever you want to do. Whatever you want to do.
Week or not kid week? Are you with your kid this week or what?
No, not this week. Next week.
Oh, really? I was going to say, you didn't have your kid that much last week, did you?
Had her the whole week. I just also worked because I need to start, you know, working more days because it's fucking getting harder and harder.
Yeah, you do. Even though your streams have got better and better.
Yes, they have. All right, where are we going here? There's a man's in here. There's man's in here. I can feel it. She was tired, so I told her to take the night off because I wanted to play with you also, so. I like you, man. I like you.
You like Lolly more, bro. I think it's because she parred you off and started sending you pictures, so you're like, oh, that's how it is? Okay.
Oh, no, she still sends pictures. I just don't screenshot them and send them to you anymore.
What do you mean? She says she deletes them really fast. But then again, surely she has to wait for you to get the picture, no?
Uh-huh. But no, she just sends them and I look at them and then I'm not like a creeper and fucking screenshot it. Just enjoy it.
Yeah, you are.
Right? Enjoy it. Contract complete. All
supply boxes found. Come on. UAV
active. Come on what? Come on something. I'll tell you that much. Yo, you suck.
If you look over me, you'll be able to save me.
Alright, bro, I'll help you.
Just look at the red dot on the map. Where? Don't go that way. Don't go that way. Come back. Come back. You're gonna get dive for a position.
All right. Good call, bro. Good call. Appreciate you looking out for me, man. You got this. I hear people to the right. They're jumping down on you. So many of them! Ah! I'm running away! I did it! Didn't get the kill. All right, fuck it. Hey, look, another man's.
Tracking enemy. We're all in the same zone.
On me.
I got him, bro. Don't worry.
He's gonna, it's gonna strafe. You have to be careful.
I downed him. I'm the best.
You don't want to wipe him since there's a self-res. Can you get me or what?
Maybe.
Don't do it. No, just go. Just run. Just run. You know what? Just keep running. Keep running. And just keep running.
I am running.
Keep running.
I am fucking running. I don't have any plates, dude.
Oh, keep running, man.
Knew it. I'm the best. Come at me, bitch. Come at me, bitch. Come at me, bitch. Oh, load out.
Keep running.
I'm running.
Are you running?
Hey, there's a man on the roof!
Gas is closing in. Relocation is safe zone.
What am I loading?
I kind of wanted Vic to be on today, actually. I'm here, guys.
Go stop him!
He wasn't very well, though.
What do you mean? Do you have another stroke?
He like threw up blood and shit out of the other day. But it was to do with food, I think.
Enemy UAV active.
Right, I'm going to get my loadout. Wish me luck. Appreciate it. Always looking out.
Keep your senses sharp. An enemy team is tracking your location.
Got the meta right here, boys.
You know that team that killed me in the car? They're not with us anymore.
Oh, man.
Yeah, look. Get in.
Yo, I'm ready. Let's go.
Yeah.
Let's fucking go there!
Yeah,
you're top, bro. Go back!
I can't go in.
Whoa, this thing sucks. You can't even hit him. Oh, we need to go. We need to go. Keep going. There's a man.
Oh, shit.
What the fuck is all this shit? Get up. You're not dying today. Oh, shit. There's a man. This is weird, I don't like it!
Yes.
Oh yeah! You got more people dropping on you, bro. Holy shit. I downed the real player, don't worry.
Go play behind. On red dot, red dot. On the
I don't
now.
See him. Oh, I see you. Don't worry, bro. Just self-raise. You got this. I'm getting shot from the right. Another one. Snapshot at him. I was out of ammo and plates. I got nothing.
Careful, careful.
Oh, yeah, to the right. To the right. I got no plates!
That guy was a little bit weird.
Yeah, weird, bro. Weird. Yeah, oh yeah. Let's do this.
Ready. I don't think that the assault rifle was actually that good on that round. Like, I didn't really get much damage.
Appreciate it for the first time.
I didn't do the damage I wanted to do.
Thank you, my man.
I need to try the...
All right. I'll fuck with him more on this one, chat. That was just a taste.
Yeah.
He seems to be enjoying it though, so I need to get rid of the enjoyment factor and bring in the pissed off loop factor.
I see.
Just give it time. All right.
Yeah, the damage wasn't good enough though. Damage range.
Traces, I think about you more now.
I need to try the 40, and I need to try the short barrel before I try the NZ again.
Think about it.
I'm just basically trying long barrel. I'm trying SMG builds, like assault rifle SMG builds. You're an XL as well. Expect the shirt to come at a different time though.
Got you. Boom. What do we got? Oh, that's the meta. I got this shit.
The AS-44. I'll use the AS-44 after this.
Oh, I'm gonna dig in hard right now. He isn't gonna win
David
a single game.
David has a hotel stream set up. What's wrong with him, dude?
That was the only game, by the way, that I actually kind of wanted to play a little bit. Because you got to, like, give him the feeling that I'm trying. But then I'll slowly get worse and worse and worse. And he's going to fucking flip his lid. Pistol all game. Now, we're going to run that loadout. Whatever the hell that was. An Einhorn and a fucking HDR.
I'll leave you that all week.
Yo, we got this next game, all right? I need you to focus up. Get locked in. All right, by your quietness, I can tell you're focusing, all right? It's what you need, man. It's what you need.
Tell you what, that AUG MW definitely hits hard as well. I see, Sam. And I also have all of your posters. Yeah, all right, listen. Yeah, you're now pushing your luck, young man. Yeah, I will send... I mean, how many posters do you own of mine? All right. How many posters do you own of mine? Just tell me real quick and I'll DM you.
Need somebody to kill me. I want to try my new loadout. There you are. Come here, bud. Turn around. Turn this way. All right, fuck you then. There you go. Thank you. You should try my loadout. It's pretty good.
20 with 3 in the way. You just wanted to be Phil Wanted, didn't you, Jordan? You come in here. You haven't piped up and said hello. Yeah, you were saying, you okay?
I doubt it fall for the helicopter if you throw it. Oh, good call.
Jacob, send you a DM, dude.
Got you. Got you, Edward. He's a lady. Whoa, 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 he's a leader.
It costs about $20 to ship out a poster tube out to the States, so just read your thing. You put $160 in there. Have you ever thought, like, Fortune's Keep's a great map, but seriously underwhelming to win?
I love it, dude. I think it's sick. Oh, we got this, man. We got
got this.
Yeah. You don't want to like grab that for me and like actually do a little bit of like.
No, let me drive.
Okay, go then. Chain seats one more time. Wait for it.
Woo! I got this shit.
Hello, Georgia. Oh,
it
so
blew up.
Having it.
It blew up. I didn't have any. I had nothing to do with that. There's a man up there. He shot. Ow! He's cheating! I'm shooting through the wall! Almost killed him!
He's not one shot. Do not double challenge. Do not double challenge if you can't make it.
Can't double challenge, bro. I'm gonna have to hold out. I'm gonna have to hold out right here.
He's a hacker. He is a hacker. He has the. He has. Seriously, he's gonna kill you so fucking fast.
How do you know?
You have to get that.
How do you know?
Ask him why I know. Yeah. Don't get us back to lobby now.
Oh,
dickhead.
Man.
You are not playing with me now. Go. Nah, fuck off.
Nah, bro, go back.
Fuck off.
What am I spying? He's hacking.
Yeah, you're fucking taking the piss now, bro.
No, I'm not. I tried, bro. I hit him a bunch, too. Go back. I want to play.
Yeah, look. Like, you literally let this absolute butt fuck with, like, symbols and shit
win.
Oh,
he's cheating. Yeah, he was a level fresh account, bro. What am I supposed to do about that, man? Let me back in there. Let me back. Let me back.
Yeah, well, you better fucking listen then, yeah?
I'm listening. I'm ready.
Join.
I'm not listening.
Yeah, I can't be asked for you to waste time.
I can't join. I'm not wasting time. You're just not listening to me, okay? I said, look, bro, they're coming for us. And you're like, yeah, I'm going to throw Luke. I'm going to take them out. Me, you go, Superman. And then I was like, oh, yeah, save me. And then you didn't save me. And then I died. I can't join you yet. What the fuck's going on? Come on, man. Here, I'll send you an invite. You want to go to America?
No, you join me.
Are you already in a game? Is that how you're saying this? Oh, got you. I'm in. Let's do it.
Do you think that MacBooks would ever have decent gaming? No. Not for... I think they are very far behind. I think they could compete with it, but... MacBooks kind
I'll play
of like
normal
specify
this round,
their own niche.
You're
like if they
up.
Compete against
gotcha,
gaming,
Edward.
Then they'll lose the DJ
by the way,
and stuff like that.
Steven,
like
Steven, can you put the Starlink in
MacBooks
or whoever?
Music. So like, it's evident that like Apple Macs and shit, you know, are really, really good for like gadgety stuff. It's a shame, really, because they had the potential to go into gaming. And let's be right, you know, you don't need to have Apple to have good gaming. Like, you know, you don't. Sorry, good DJ shit, like...
There we go.
You know, there's nothing stop. It's like when people think iPhones are better, that they're just not. They are very... It's like,
I got a pinned at the bottom.
Yeah. Everything...
Everything gonna be all right. To be fair, I'm playing good today.
Well, self-proclaimed good, yeah?
Yeah, I'm playing good, dude.
You've obviously got... Listen, the thing is, I know that your star goal's very insignificant, so therefore, you know, you literally set yourself sights to just piss me off all stream because...
I don't know what you're talking about, dude.
Yeah, you don't have to aim
we
high.
We haven't played
you're like Walmart,
so
yeah?
Long, why would
you
I
make
fuck seven, with you?
You make fucking 7-Eleven look expensive, okay? Right, that's what you do, right? And I get it, you know, you're
I'm
like,
sure there's
oh,
some shit in 7-Eleven. I guarantee I can spend at least $100 at 7-Eleven.
Yeah, if I piss Nigel DX up enough, right,
dogs.
I will get my star goal. And I get it, yeah? But it ain't gonna work too hard for it. I get it. You're like a shitty porn star.
I'm here to help you!
Yeah? You're used to be good, and then you've just been smashed so much that you're like, oh, I have to devalue my price.
Bro, your mom does smash the shit out of me sometimes. I ain't gonna lie to you.
So you've had to lower your standards. I get it, you know, but.
Average match would be 4,465. Again, appreciate that, my man.
Surprised we haven't seen Zach.
I'm surprised too. Yeah. Normally jumps in.
No, he's addicted to Minecraft, isn't he? That's what it is.
Oh, I don't know, is he?
Yeah. He goes through phases, doesn't he? Of being around a lot and then not seeing him at all.
Yeah, a little bit.
It's a little bit like your banter. It's good sometimes, and then sometimes it's fucking not hilarious at all. What's that, dude?
Well, can't be funny 24/7. As long as I get a little bit in there, though, it's all that matters. You got one guy landing directly above you.
He's landing, yeah?
Yeah, he just landed there.
Cancel that. Just now, yeah?
Yep, he's in the building somewhere.
In or on top?
He was in. Then you got another guy on the other side over there. You got a guy over there. Engaging shooter. Another one landing in on you. Oh, fuck. You're kind of fucked. You got three people total over there right now. One on the full roof, and then one was down low. I'm coming up. I got shots on him.
Oh, is the enemy here?
Yeah, I see him.
You can beam that guy there. Just keep beaming him. Beam everything you
second
need.
Second one. I'm gonna just try to lay low for a sec.
Oh, fucking
bro, I can't challenge. Do anything. There's literally two teams.
Just self-res, yeah. And he won't even know how to jump up there. Just fucking lie down for fucking 6 seconds. He won't even know. He's not even going the right way.
So painful right now, dude.
Yeah, you didn't even down
the
guy that was fucking covering me. Like, you need to wake up. You need to look at the enemies. Listen to me. You need to look and play. Like, I'm playing half-assed because I'm trying to. You know, I'm in my head. I'm like, you know what? I've got a teammate. If you don't want to be my teammate, let me know, and I want to be your teammate. Get shit done. Okay?
Hold on, let me get shit done.
Yeah.
Let me figure this out. I know how to do this. Perfect.
Yeah.
I know, dude. Look, I'm telling you right now. Give me a second. I will never fucking miss anything ever again. Cause I'm gonna be focused up, bro.
Oh, you're gonna put aimbot on. I see.
Focused. Yeah. Like a mofo right now.
Yeah.
Perfect. Here we go. Perfect. Second one.
Aimbot. You hear this? It's just aimbot being added in now. Another aimbot.
All right. I'm fucking ready, dude. Let's go.
Another aimbot. What's up, Glenn?
Oh, this hurts. Ready. Just know, I taped my eyelids open for you. You're welcome. What other friend would do that? Ever, okay? Nobody, except for me. For you, because I love you, man. I love you. You complete me. Really hurts my eyeballs. Welcome to this place. I'll show you everything.
with arms wide open.
I'm going to use a bit low today. I think it's because I probably stopped a little bit. Like when I do the hat stuff or whatever, like you lose that momentum.
Yeah, it takes...
But you have to do it because
you're trying. Yeah, if you don't, you're not fucking hitting the star goal, bro.
Yeah, I remember like when we used to do tournaments, we used to have the best views, but fucking no.
Oh, I know. All night or all day during the tournament, fucking those were high days, and then you literally don't make a dime.
Yeah.
All I know is I'm playing better already right now. Fucking hell. Oh, Harvest says don't blink. I cannot blink right now, and my eyes hurt. I'm never gonna blink again, Luke. I got you, bud. Doing this for you. I love you, man. Love you, buddy. Just say it. Come on. I love you too, JP. Appreciate it, bud. Boogie with 100. Super focused bear. I'm fucking super focused. All right, where are we going?
Be advised, gas is closing in. Proceed to the safe zone.
Good call-outs. Good call-outs. Appreciate you.
I'm doing sharing the stream.
All right. Got you. I'm going to cover you. Got a team going there. To bring them back to the action faster. I'm the best. Around and ain't nobody gonna get me down. I'm the best around.
You did put hacks on there now. Is that what you're saying?
I did, man. I'm ready. Let's go.
Yeah.
I taped my eyelids up just to fucking play. I can't blink. I will never miss a shot. By the way, clip that shit, chat. I looked like a legend. Man on the bridge. Man on the bridge. Jumping over to you. Right there. I can't hit a shot. What the fuck? I went from champion to not. Oh, boy. We got peoples. I'm pushing in, buddy. Let's go. Keep it moving. Faster. Boom. Airstrike out. UAV up. Whoa, that's not people. I'm on my way. Let's go. Dance, baby, dance. What? That's not good.
Go back inside.
He's upstairs?
Yes.
Allied precision airstrike incoming. Beware. UAV is out of fuel. 34
resupply. I downed him!
25 remaining.
Fuck, keep going, man. Keep going. We got this. I can't blink. Ugh. Bro, I'm focused up. What? Don't sigh. Getting every ounce of me right now, right?
Wow, that guy's too much.
Yeah, I hit him a bunch, totally. Fucking hit him. Put a cluster strike on us. Somebody's landing in on us somewhere.
Cluster strike is active.
Where's that on? Oh, you're way under. Need to grab my loadout. Whoa! There's a man! Oh no, he got me.
How did that precision airstrike get me? It wasn't even on me, bro. It wasn't even actually on me. I'll tell you, it's so frustrating because I just want the fucking loadout and I'm not able to get the loadout. Yeah.
I grabbed it and then I got shit on.
Yeah, well, you're fucking annoying, dude. Like, let's get it. I just want the loadout so I can do a test with a weapon. Yeah, just a test. Yeah, you trash can. I hate you.
I had 5 kills. All right, I'm a champion. Yeah. Calm down.
All right, you hear me?
No.
You
no.
hear me? Yeah, you fucking suck.
All I right. don't hear you, bro. You suck. Right?
You fucking suck.
You fucking suck.
You fucking suck so bad.
No, you suck.
You suck so good.
I got killed by Robin Hood that game.
Oh, that airstrike was broken, yeah. It was definitely a very unethical.
You died to an airstrike. You suck.
You suck.
Nah, you suck.
You literally suck so much suck that you
thought I had hacks that game. That's how much you're like, oh, this guy doesn't suck right now.
Nah, you suck, bro. So much. You suck.
Mm-mm.
Nah, you suck.
I had 4 kills in that game before you even fucking knew what was going on. You're welcome. Okay? Don't expect that every time, though. Can't be carrying you all day.
You suck.
Nah, you suck.
You fucking suck.
Bro, you fucking suck. Just win. Just win a game. I'm putting so much effort in to win the game, and you're not even trying. Like, can you please give us some fucking, you know, Nitroloop DX plays here?
I just wanted a loadout, bro. That's all I wanted.
I got loadout. That means I did better.
No, you suck.
Nope. You suck.
No, listen, I don't want to be rude to you, but you fucking suck, bro.
All right, airstrike fucking Tommy. Did a great job.
Practice while you can. You'll be entering the field in a bit.
All right, Edward, what are we doing this round, buddy? What's the plan, Edward? I'm going to use that sniper and shotgun this round. He's going to end up not wanting to play with me, which we'll probably just end the stream after that. But it is funny. It is good content.
Just clip everything that I do that's funny, chat, by the way. It does help out with the reels.
Right, Jennifer.
Alright, I'm ready, dude. What do you want to do here? What's the place?
I want to get loadouts straight off the rip.
I'm with you. Let's go.
That's the only thing I want. I want to try and test guns out. Okay. Yeah, and play. You know? Like, for me, actually, you know, I've come to realize that, you know, when you start testing out the guns and start understanding the metas and stuff, I've actually started to actually enjoy the game. And I've started to enjoy, you know, when I stream and I'm not, like, always going for the win, I enjoy the game, you know, when I go for guns and stuff. And then when I get the meta, I enjoy the day, like about the day after, because I'm like, oh, I'm doing really well, you know. And then it's boring. I'm like, oh, another day of having the best guns. Weird, sort of weird, but it's true.
That's your, I think, your bounty team over there on blue.
I think with the radar jammer, you hear it. I think that's how you locate it. You hear it. Yeah, it's up here, I think.
Let's find
it. If I'm right, yeah. I think it's on the roof.
I can hear, like, the little...
I'm just curious, because I've never actually tried to figure out how to find it in the game. I've never figured that out. Because there's got to be a way to, like, you know, kind of, like, suss it out and find out where it is. I'll be honest, I didn't find it. I didn't know where it was.
Oh, I only got 4 fucking bullets. Oh, this sucks. I got no sniper ammo.
Did you know when I used to first stream for the first year, I didn't swear once? You know that?
I don't think that that's it. I don't think that loadout I got's it.
He had a rocket.
I think there was one up top too. Sorry, I had another guy that flew past me. I'm coming. Yeah, up top. Found him. Let's go. Shit, there's stuff in here. I need a loadout.
Who are you shooting at?
People flying in. Near us, yep. Do you have a loadout? What you got? Nothing. I got, ain't got nothing. Another guy flying in right here. Turn me up, daddy! Give me this thing.
Let's try the AS-44.
Oh, no!
Hear your game sound coming through your headset. Ooh. Movement status.
Still trying to find OP guns, which game is equivalent of them, which doesn't give advantage. Pretty much. Javi, what's going on, my man?
That guy's critical hitting way too quick, just saying.
Got contact.
Let's before we start today, I don't even need to question from an SMG standpoint. Yes, the AS-44 is not meta. I mean, I could probably make a better version, but it's not meta at all. I probably have to re-look at it again, but
the AS-44. What are you using that?
I think so far the NZ has been the best SMG.
That's a fucking S. Oh, okay.
I won the whole game. Like, I won a whole. I mean, it was so broken. It was accurate, had range, had decent reload. Yeah, the weapon switch was pretty shit. But
I'm grabbing my loadout.
But the Nikita's fire rate is quite impressive. I've had to make a couple of changes though to the Nikita because, you know, it's a bit of like a happy medium. Like, you get really good range. Like, they clearly with the Blixen, they remove like the distance and range and stuff like that. Like, the Blixen's decent, but it's like rock, paper, scissors. You know, you run into someone, they have it, you have it. You know, like, it's, you don't know who really is going to win it. Like, yeah, right, if you're really cracked, you're going to win. But if you're up against a cheater, you have no advantage. You know, you're like definitely rock, paper, scissors if you're up against someone that's sus or even a really good player with a Blixen. Marco, very good.
Snipe from the tower near you.
Shitter than a Blixen by a pinch.
You had a guy in the tower as well, sniping, I think.
Yeah. So, no, like, it's interesting to see. But the Nikita is okay, but, you know, you need a gun that you can take two people out in once.
Right.
You know what I mean? Like, you need to be able to slide, dive. And the Nikita allows you to do that, but you just have to fire just a bit too much, like... The hit fire on it is impressive. Beautiful, in fact. Yeah. Can you see that's a new loadout? Yeah, all right. You've got to put some more lights in the shadow, and I'll give you it.
Down low somewhere. I don't fucking know.
This guy was walling me like a bitch. So, like, the movement with the Nikita is honestly probably arguably better than, That one's large. Right, you can get it. You can... Yeah, and then wipe the other one. And then wipe the other one. That one first when you wipe. Good shit. Well done. You see, like, with the Blitzen, you probably would have got out of that, right?
Bro, you know what I used for that? I fucking threw an LC-10 on as a joke, and it actually is pretty good.
Yeah, but like I've said to you, every gun's all right. Like, you'll get outgunned with a Blixen. Like, if you're close range, like SMG, like, you will lose to the LC-10. Like, this gun, the Nikita, you could probably outgun a Blixen on a one-on-one. A two Blixen versus Nikita, you don't do that. However, the NZ, I shit you not, I know this sounds weird, but I genuinely, that I need to go back to it to try again, right? But the NZ as an SMG might actually be like a potential meta SMG. Sounds weird, but if you remember correctly, there was a phase in Cold War. The red, I put a little cluster on you. Do you remember there was a phase in Cold War where the whole season it was SMG assault rifles?
Yep.
You know, so
yeah,
I was thinking
that.
Like. Yeah, it was
that
like
was
the Farmus.
Or Farah, yeah.
Yeah, with the Leprechaun. And that's when Rebirth was in its prime and shit, and it was all good. Yeah.
Above. Fuck. Yo, that was. Oh, it's the cheater. It's the guy, Luke. Get ready. Hacker.
Yeah. Hey, you're an idiot, dude. Who are you? Like this guy. You made it to the
top 10. I think you're a leader, aren't you?
Did I get him banned? I think I might have got banned. No, I didn't. Just report this guy, dude. Yeah. I'm not going to get 30 kills.
I'll spectate him right now.
You think this guy's like stream sniping us?
Yep.
You report him, yeah?
Yeah, I'm reporting the shit out of him. All right. Did it about 1,000 times. But yeah, no, fuck him, dude. Like, I thought it was weird as soon as I was coming. Like, there was no reason for him to fucking know that.
Yeah. Let me go back and change it back to the NZ. So, do you want to try the SMGS NZ? Do you want to try it?
Yeah. Let me see it. Let me put it on real quick. NZ. All right, go for it.
Okay, so I've got recoil booster and then the very top barrel. Yeah, slate reflector. Reinforced number the one before the lowest. Yeah, what's up, Joshua? And then under barrel, I've got the M3 ready grip. Middle mag, hollow point. Hatch grip, which is the middle one basically next to grooved. And then I've got brace and fully loaded. But I don't get me wrong, I might make some changes.
Well, let's do it.
So I was thinking about maybe getting rid of brace.
Everything, get a big boy slay. I mean, I like playing a little bit every once in a while. I'm not a bad player. I just don't fucking like playing this game for that exact reason.
It's definitely not
that right there, chat.
I can literally see it.
That is why I don't like playing this game.
How it works and how it operates.
I'm going to go grab water real quick, chat. I'm going to go grab water. I'll be back.
Jacob, we're going to write you down as well, mate. Jacob's donated $224 towards the kids with autism and disabled children today. This man has fucking come in clutch right now. Yeah? Absolutely coming in clutch. He's literally done a quarter of the star goal on his own. Absolute monster. Absolute fucking monster in the chat. And I will say, yeah, without him we would have been fucked today because the stars, the views, it's a bit, it's on the fence, but he's helped us out very, very generously. What's up, Lee? How we doing? Yeah. I'll try the AS-44 after I've tried the NZ again. Oh, have I finished the battle pass? Yeah, look. Oh, no, I haven't. Look, I've nearly finished the battle pass. I mean, not that that matters. I've finished all the battle passes, but I get, like, do you not, also, do you realize as well that that doesn't even look like gold? I know it's gold, and gold sometimes is low-key deceiving because it does kind of look goldy, but it's like,
all right.
I'm a bit more of a bronze or a copper.
But that right there, I ain't gonna lie, that's why I really don't like playing this game anymore.
Oh, what? Because you could play quite well, you're having surviving, yep. And then just one guy with a fucking pistol or some stupid shit, and he's just like, he's there actively playing the game like we are every day. He probably has 150 hours of playtime. But he's spent those 150 hours cheating. Like, he's, yep. As in, not even, like, subtle cheating. He's, like,
he spent 150 hours figuring out how he can rage hack all he wants and then keep playing the game.
Check your gear and weapons. We go soon.
But that's it, man. Like, if anybody wonders why the hell I don't really play it anymore, that's it right there. Satan cheating.
I try the NZ.
Enemy soldier nearby.
Oh yeah, I could try it in the pre-lobby. I was reading chat. I got killed by JB.
JB.
JB, bro. My initials.
And don't be afraid to use hipfire on it either.
Oh, I see it. Oh, I haven't tried hipfire, yeah.
was up.
Yeah.
All right, we'll see.
It's pretty fucking overpowered, dude.
We shall see.
He's in secondary with NZ. If my brother had back to GTO Jet, I'd rather eat my own dick.
What'd he say?
He said, Chris said it might be time to head back to GTA. GTA, it's been there, done that. You know, we don't need to go back to that game. Don't get me wrong, we could be the funniest people on the whole entire Facebook and playing that game, and no one would want to fucking send a dime. Because it's grimy, it's dirty, it's rude, and it's low, and it's amateur content. Don't get me wrong, like, we would produce good content, but our teammates and the people we play with.
Oh no, 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 no.
Would produce it. Like, if you ever watch any of the streamers do GTA, they're fucking boring. Like, they're not just always boring. They're grimy, slimy, complain about everything. It's not even like good content. Like, I don't know how to explain it to you. Like, it's like roleplay porn, you know? Like, we made good, funny content on it and had some good ideas. And then other people just want to control your content.
Bro, everybody wants to do it like a fucking soap opera. You got a guy over here. I'm landing up top and coming down. I don't have shit for guns, though. Coming. Hold on. Good shit.
No chance tonight. Well, last night. What do you want to do? The stars got in the line. You know, let us know. I only watched GTA when you and Jay played. It was hilarious. No, we know we were hilarious.
Yeah.
But we had other content creators that were jealous, and they would try and come up with ways to screw our content over. And, you know, we would try and screw them over in the funniest ways. We'd even revive them or pick them up or whatever. And they just took their content as if, like, it was real life. You know, that's the problem is that most people don't understand that, you know, to be, you know, an actual entertainer in roleplay, you cannot take it to real life. These guys play it like
it's a game.
We would play it sometimes where it's super competitive, but that was because the others were making it super competitive. You know, so we would breed up one against each other. Plus, also, I'm good at fucking video games, so we'd kick their fucking ass all the time.
Not with you. I can look over you now, a little bit. I'm coming up the zip. 2 seconds.
That guy's walling, by the way, just saying.
The guy on stairs here. I think there's one above us.
Enemy UAV active.
I'm gonna go up top.
Tossing a frag.
Nothing.
I got it.
They are. Yeah.
We need to get to the safe zone.
There's one shot, get him now.
Where is he?
Oh, come on, you need to put your earphones up if you couldn't hear him.
Don't worry, he fell and broke his legs.
He died.
Yeah, he fell and just smashed his fucking legs off the ground.
Alright, so your team wipe then.
We're gonna snipe from the left. Or right?
Right.
Right.
That's good to me, Anthony.
He's on me.
Please.
I can't. I was already down.
That's the team with walls. That is the team with walls. Not that you're going to be able to know what for a fact if they had walls at that angle.
He's got some
that
serious
player,
fucking shots on him. I'll tell you that much.
Yeah, that player is the one with walls.
You aren't done yet. This is what I
bad on him. Bad on him right now.
I couldn't even get near. They fucking melted me out of the sky.
Good place.
Out again.
Yep, good shit.
They were, like, straight up, one of them had walls. I think the NZ is SMG. Like, have you seen how good I'm fucking doing with it?
I haven't even gotten to fucking use it.
Yeah, it's amazing.
Kidding me right now?
Like, legit, I played a match, right? I played a proper match. And that was a legit Scream Skin Rage Hacker, yeah? Proper Rage Hacker. And I fucking outgunned him. Like, actually. You know, not like, I was lucky. Like, I actually beat him with he had a hat on. Like, there was no BS
scenario. You got a guy
scenario.
In this tower right here.
Okay, that fucking sucks.
I am looking over you, but you're alone down there. That one was aiming at you. Kind of weird because you're in the building, so that's probably a fucking Waller.
I hear that last shot there, just got him.
You got one pushing you as well down low. I got your trade as soon as he comes out the window. Down low. One shot.
I see him, bro.
Yo, my aim sucks. He is one shot, so track him down.
Hit by him.
In front of you. Got you. What the fuck is this thing? I'm just testing it.
I want to try this NZ, dude. I'm telling you, this NZ.
Well, I haven't been able to grab my... Fuck it, I'm going to go back and grab my loadout. You do your thing.
Man doesn't even realize that that's not the correct way to grab the loadout.
Fuck off! I haven't played it. I haven't played any fuck... You know what? I'm done. I don't want it. You know what? Fuck you, loadout. I don't want you. Lick my...
I'm over here. I'll buy you that off.
No, I don't want it. Got my own guns, bro. I'm fucking good. I'm ready. Allied cluster strike arriving. Zero kills right now.
Man, I'm sweating my ass off, right? And I don't even have fucking, like, anywhere near 20 kills. This shows so many people fucking suck at this game. As in streamers, you know, as me, like, putting fucking effort in.
I mean, I'm spotting people left and right, but they're just, it's, I don't know this map. Just don't know it well enough yet.
You had a play. Well,
keep your head on a swivel. Enemy UAV.
I definitely found a new SMG now. And it's definitely the NZ. It's funny because I bet you won't ever find one streamer using it as an SMG. I bet you I'm the first streamer and only streamer that's literally using it as an SMG right now.
I just don't think it fires fast enough, but it does outgun them.
It does, yeah. I don't think anyone would ever think of it as being a, I just don't think anyone could comprehend it being an SMG, like, at all, not even, like, slightly, you know? And I think, realistically, the NZ as an SMG is the meta. And if you're using, like, could you imagine if I said, yeah, the meta's like a kilo and an NZ as an SMG, they'd look at me and I'd think I'm the fucking craziest guy ever. Like, tinfoil hat times 1,000. But, for real, like... That's the shameful thing is that there's so many people that cheat in this game that you're never going to get a true representation of the beautiful art that you can put in behind the metas, you know? Because a lot of people are just going to slap cheats on and they're going to do all right with whatever gun, you know? And that's because, yep. And because 90% of the players that are streamers or pro players that play online and not in LAN that are cheating, you're going to watch them and you're just going to see the same old guns. Yeah, Blixen, Marco. And don't get me wrong, like, I was using the Blixen, I was using the Marco. But then there's always those sort of like seasons that come out and you're like, damn, why is that guy using a really fucking... like super weird loadout. You know what I mean? Like something that totally doesn't make any sense.
Well, you know what I saw the other day? The fucking three line, that sniper, it actually does kill people in Caldera from a really far range.
Okay, that guy should have died. He's level 43 threat crash. He's level 43 crash. He should not be playing as that character. He should not be playing as that character. Stay back. He's Nagaga. Stay back.
All right, fuck it. You're right. Backing up.
Yeah. Season 2, Cold War skin, level 43, non-prestige. So he outgunned me with a critical hit. Yeah, over here. Basically, what I'm saying is he's very likely to be a cheater because if he's Nagaga, it's Season 2, Cold War, and he's a non-prestige. And no, back. Turn around. Turn around. Listen to what I'm saying to you. Go left. Left again. Good shit. Well done. Hold on. Yeah, you have to be careful about that. Yeah, I honestly think that guy was genuinely sus. And I'm not being rude either. Like, you literally, that character, I mean, you can actually buy that character now. I will be respectful to that concept. You can buy him. But he is a character that you would not really buy at all. And I don't know, it's a red flag in itself because I shot him a lot and he outgunned me. Man, I missed the Kilo. Kilo's the meta right now, man.
Kilo feels good. Yeah, you aren't wrong about that.
Kilo is exactly the same as how it used to be. If not anything, it's been buffed. Objective failed. Yeah, like I said, you watch streamers that are cheating, you know? You don't get a true representation of the game. Like, you don't... Truthfully, you're playing a game, and you're not actually seeing the skill and authenticity in the game. So, like, what I'm saying to you is that, you know, if you stop watching the sus ones, which... It's very important. It's very difficult.
I can't fucking hit him from here.
That's
holy
the
shit.
Sus player. That's the sus player. He's the sus player.
All right, I'm gonna push over now. There's no way I'm gonna be able to fucking cover you from here.
He's in this building, dude.
Pushing over. Hold on. You just bought back. Only five
remain. Finish this once. That might be the hacker team. I don't know. I'll let you know if I can see his body.
May have had somebody land
or
right.
There's fucking too many pterodactyls in the sky, bro. I can't see shit.
Pterodactyl. This guy right here.
Yeah, they're both gas.
Down one.
He's ADSing.
Hold on, I can't see from here. All right, good shit. Guy flying in right here. Hey. Well, I hit him a lot.
What are you doing? Go in. Give me money now.
Shit. Hold on.
Right, quickly, let's go. You're costing the game right now. You're costing the game. You need to sort that shit out. Yeah, not funny. Let's go.
Huh? Oh, I had it.
Take the money. Buy yourself res into Pates. Allied UAV overhead. Hunt them down. I don't like the fact with the Kilo and the NZ that it takes too long to switch the guns.
The best.
Not bad.
Around.
Not bad. Not bad. Sorry, Anthony, I wish I could get your stars there, bro, but I mean, I played a full pelt, you know, and I did my best there. Yeah, ladies and gentlemen, if you want to see that NZ SMG loadout, yeah, I mean, do you think I should experiment with the SMG NZ a little bit more? I don't know, like...
You didn't shoot that guy, right?
I did shoot that guy, in the end.
Oh, you did?
I shot him in the head, yeah.
Good, because I was fucking about to get smacketed.
Yeah, because you went out of the zip, fucking idiot.
Hamburger voice in between games.
What's up, Vincent? I'm telling you now, that's the matter, dude. It's the matter. It's not even, how do I explain it? Like, you are flawlessly winning. Like, oh, wow, you got killed, bro.
I did,
well
bro.
Well done.
Thank you.
Well done.
Thank you very much.
Yeah.
It was the only one that counted.
Yeah, I know. I was actually, like, it was...
You were in an absolute shit-fuckers position. Yeah, if I didn't get that kill, we were not winning that.
Let me see. I'm trying to figure out. So the recoil is fine. Right.
This new rebirth the map is nice. Speed is the Kilo has always been good.
To a certain degree. Yeah, you know, like it's definitely the weapon swap. Is there a weapon swap perk You know, like, I need to see if I can swap my weapons faster. Weapon swap, weapon swap. There isn't a weapon swap, you see, with the key of this, which is very annoying, because by them doing that, you don't get... Yeah, there's no weapon swap on this, for sure.
Faster weapon swap, amped.
No, but that... what I'm saying is that it's still not fast enough.
Oh, gotcha.
Taped grip.
I think it's because you're switching.
Right, okay, yeah. No. Taped grip.
All right.
You might have to put taped grip on.
Try it.
But then you lose flinch resistance. That sucks. Massively. So, and now I need a flinch resistance thing. So there's got to be a flinch resistance. There's no flinch resistance in that. There's no flinch resistance. I need the fire rate, because that's what gets you the win.
Orb Weaver.
Okay, so it's the Ravenwood padded gives you flinch resistance. The Orb Weaver, like you said. But then you lose that speed. Remember, we're making it as an SMG on purpose.
Right.
You know what I mean? So, you know, like...
But it would even it out if you needed to, like, shoot a little further. I don't know. Have I met Luke in real life? I'll be over there in October. I'm going to sleep in his bed.
Aim down, side speed. Interesting. Yeah, I'm running it now from now on, yeah. So what one change I did? I put taped on, right? So what I need to do is I need to now try what taped would be without the flinch resistance, and then like actually see what that looks like. That's gonna be a really weird. You're going to think I'm like legit hacking when I have an NZ as an SMG. Yeah, the brain isn't going to fucking compute.
I mean, when you find that TTK fucking loadout, you're like, oh, okay. I'm just worried up close if it gets outgunned.
It didn't. Not once. Not even a shadow of a doubt.
I'll figure it out. It's the hip fire I keep forgetting to do with it, because it just doesn't make sense.
It doesn't make sense.
It does make sense in my brain. So I'm holding the NZ, which I've been using as my AR for like at least any time I've played, and now I'm using it for a fucking SMG, and it just doesn't make sense to me.
It doesn't.
He just says
we
need the hamburger voice.
When you do that, you lose so many of your viewers, just don't it?
No, I don't. They literally paid me to do it, so.
What? One person? Come on.
Bro, I'm going to tell you right now. I got paid all night to troll you. I was really going to lose that game on purpose, but I wanted to at least win a game. No, I could have just not shot those fucking that other team, and you would have died, and I would have just jumped off the cliff or something.
Oh, the one with the helicopter?
No, right at the end. You had two enemies. You said I gassed them. They had you in their sights, so I saw guy.
I would have killed them straight away. I literally...
Yeah, to be fair, I actually hate this character that I'm using. The guy looks really
good. Edward Nash legitimately paid me just to fuck with you all night.
Who?
Edward Nash.
He gave you $100?
How much did he give me? 100 and... Like $150.
What an asshole.
Yeah, but it worked out. It was funny. I've been making good content. I taped my fucking eyelids open. It was hilarious.
I use a Sennheiser GSP. Did you try the Cooper? No, I didn't. I don't need to. I know that this is instantly the NZ is definitely Mare SMG.
Yep, Boogie paid $10 too.
You saw Boogie.
Holding for deployment. Take your time to ready up.
How long you been streaming, kid?
I pulled eyes in. Mate, it fucking rips, dude. This gun is too good.
I'm gonna watch this guy spin.
Have you even tried it out yet? Like, try it, bro. It's literally the fucking meta. Music.
I'm in a fucking change right now. Here you go. Seems like it takes a while. Not gonna lie to you.
Oh yeah, you just fucking bin that guy.
Enough training. Now you fight a real enemy.
Hip fire was kind of nuts on that.
Yep. It's like the old PBSH.
I just need to forget that it's not my fucking AR. Roy! Let's go! Let's get it! Focus up!
What do you mean, right?
Edward said he's an asshole for not having my hat to me yet.
Which one?
Edward.
To be fair, yeah, like, it does suck because there's so many people that, like, was like, it's weird, like, batches of people receive it, and then, like, no one gets it for, like, 2 weeks, and then batches of people get it again. It's, and it's not even, like, I can't even...
His buddy's here as well. You ready? Behind. Dead.
That's the same hacker. That's the same. We just got the hacker out of the game again.
Woo, let's go, baby.
That was the hacker. They're clearly stream sniping, so he must be fucking pissed.
Oh, I bet. I fucking shit on his buddy.
And they must be like, for fuck's sake, now we have to wait 20 minutes again.
Me. It's unfortunate. Somebody just bought a loadout next to us, I think. Airstrike it.
Got your
EMP, I have no ammo, bro. I got nothing.
Okay, well, you don't force yourself just to challenge him. Like, don't get yourself a shit.
Yeah, we're good.
You're gonna die. You haven't got plates. You can't challenge those guys.
All right, you're right.
Behind me.
I got plates. I got plates. I just need to plate up. I just need to find ammo because I have nothing right now.
Enemy radar jammer detected in your area.
No aim assist. No aim assist.
All right, I'm gonna just come back. I'll chill over here.
That Grim Reaper guy is crying his eyes out. He's inviting me. He's spamming me with invites.
Is he really?
Yeah. Well, that's your dick. I told you, mate. I told you. Sus as fuck. Desperate. It'll be really funny as well next game when you host it and we can't even chase us.
Yep. Good luck trying to find me in California.
I swear, what? Isn't it in, like, Texas?
Yeah, it's in between Texas and California, yeah. Oh, I missed it.
Mississippi?
What the fuck? UAV active.
Only iron ghost.
Enemy dropping into the AO.
Enemy dropping
Enemy
in.
Dropping in. He's in the middle where the other buy station is.
Huh?
Loadout drop headed your way.
Where are your mods at? What do you mean, right? Jose, I use a Sennheiser GSP, dude. Why did loose viewers drop so much? Definitely weird. That platform's dying, Brandon. That's why, bro.
Yep. Rip. Alright, I'm gonna grab loadout. Whoa, what the fuck? Why is there bullets flying at me?
I fought that guy up.
Active. Heavy loadout drop on the way. Enemy UAV active.
He's a spray paint skin, which is sus in itself.
Yeah, not with you.
He's shooting me through the wall.
We got gas inbound.
Not legit.
Safe zone relocated.
I'm not with
Do
you,
not
bro.
Go there. Just go for the buyback. Instant buyback. Don't hesitate. Instant buyback. Yeah.
The fuck is it?
Mercenaries called in a supply chopper to offload
Good
their
shit.
Cash reserves.
Do not trust that. Usually spray paint skins are also red flags. Basically, the only way we're going to do this is me and you with the NZ double up, yeah, and we go for it. Okay, so we are going to wipe them out. We are, but you need to be close. You need to be ready. You
I
need
have
to be
snap
there.
Shots as yeah. well, so as soon as you hear them or you know where they are, I'll throw it out.
Okay, so come with me. Stay tight. Real quick. Stay close. Throw the snap shot. It's around here. Quick. Throw the snap. Keep running. Run. Turn right. Sharp. Then go all the way. Yeah, then left. He's chasing. Then we'll keep running straight. You're being. All right, go towards loadout. Alright, good, you're good. Go towards loadout. Play up and go towards loadout.
I'll say. I've got eyes on a care package.
Why are you lying down? You need to be in position.
I was putting plates on.
You don't need to like play like an amateur by putting plates on. Stay close. All we need to do is figure out where they are, and I promise you we'll get them. Let's see if you see them. One's green, one's the prey spank.
Tower.
Prey paints with loot. That's pretty shit, bro.
Shit. I'm good. Give me a sec.
Die fast.
I'm dead.
It's not that, it's that you could just grab the look. You just fucking did what I said to you. Yeah, you was fucked. Oh, fuck's sake.
I did do what you said.
You didn't die fast.
I died fast.
You died slow. You didn't
Man,
die fast.
Man, don't you Man. Talk about how fast I die. I'm the fastest dyer out here. Alright? I die fucking fast.
It's not a different content, obviously. It's the fact that the platform's dying. That's why it's happening, Brandon. It's as simple as that. Yeah, like, listen, when I asked you to do something, yeah, you need to do it, otherwise you're wasting the whole game time.
I did it.
I'm just being straight up with you, yeah? I'm not being rude or anything. You need to realize that you need to just fucking do it, you know? Like, we want to win, you know? Like, I wouldn't... bro, everyone you died from was sus as fuck. Yeah, there's a lot of sussies in the game.
Yep.
You know, like, it's not that I didn't want to do that, it's that I knew they were cheating, so I needed you to die so that you could then die, you know, I could grab your shit.
Yeah.
And then I could maneuver into position, you would grab the loadout, it made sense, but you're there going, it's all right, I'll do it. No, like, that's not, why, for example, right, in that situation, why would I actually ask you to die?
I had a self-res.
Yeah. I understand. You see what I'm saying? I knew you had a self-res, but why would I still ask you to die knowing that you had a self-res? You understand where it's working with? Because you... It was what... Like, I knew I wouldn't have been able to get you because of the precision. So you were dead anyway. Yeah? I can't be asked, Joshua, to be fair. I'm not talking about platform. I'm playing a game at the moment. So, like, unfortunately, I would love to elaborate for you, but I'm focusing on this. Get out on Jer, though. Not his fault, really.
Yeah, man,
well,
yeah.
At the Tell end of the day, Ryan, yeah, you can say whatever you like, but he's in a hot kitchen, and if he can't handle the heat, which he can, yeah, all right, he wouldn't be playing
Bro,
with me.
I've been
right?
watching Hell's Kitchen lately. Or not Hell's Kitchen, the fucking where he goes in and fixes restaurants.
Yeah, the new stuff, and then that in 24 hours.
Yeah.
Yeah, so just know that we're not saying this for no reason.
At this point, Luke kind of knows after, like, we run into enough hackers, I'm basically fucking, like, I don't give a shit anymore. So, not good, though, because not good for your content if I'm just fucking around.
I don't mind the fucking around. Oh, mate, legit. I literally, this is a semen gun, dude. You need a seat, like, I don't know. Okay. You see the semen gun? Look. Oh.
Semen gun? Hold on. I'm coming. I want to see it.
Come here, look. Look. I need to.
Oh, level 47. Shoot his ass off.
Yeah. I want to shoot that guy in the dick, yeah? And then I want to show you what it looks like. Legit, it's a semen gun, dude.
Well, like, fucking just look, like, clip it after. Look. I'll watch it from your perspective or something.
It's legit. I've got a semen gun, dude. I didn't even realize. I'm spraying people with semen, dude. I actually have, like, no lie. It literally looks like semen, dude. I'm being serious, like, straight up. That is a fucking
You can make a banging reel with that and just keep having, like, a chick moaning as you're doing it.
It actually looks like semen, dude. I'm shooting loads backdrops everywhere. Right. I will say as well, I've actually realized that in that situation, losing that flinch resistance costed, like, I couldn't outgun the spray paint because of the flinch. You understand? So,
yeah.
It was like, you know, the flinch resistance works better. If you're shit. I need to, like, also, like, psychologically. I need to, like. Don't come near me. The children are dead. Here comes again.
There was a second fucking dude.
Yeah, but I told you not to. I told
you. Know
you.
What?
I'm not.
Honestly, though, I'm about done with this game tonight.
What do you mean?
About done, dude. I'm over it. Fucking, it's shit, dude. It is shit. It's bugging me. I'm at that point right now. 2 hours of playing this game, I'm over it.
You sound like a pussy.
No, I sound like a man that was defeated by a fucking video game that has done nothing but give me mental fucking stress for the last 2.5 years. I hate it. As soon as we ran into that first hacker, I was playing good, I was having fun, and then that just ruined it. No, don't start it. I'm bagging out. I'm done.
You're gonna play one more game, and you're gonna see the semen gun, okay?
I want to see the semen gun. I do want to see that. Like, when you think about it, right?
If you think about it, right? Everyone wants a semen gun. You know, if you can spray semen over,
it would make me happy. I'll just drop it so I can pick it up. I want to spray semen on everybody.
If you went to war with Russia, you would definitely want a semen gun. You know?
Yep.
Think about it, right? There's the enemy in your sights.
I want enough pressure to where it's like a fire hose.
Take the shot, yeah? Take the shot! Oh my god. You know, and you know, like, when you bless, like, holy water, you know, holy water with, like, vampire shit and stuff. What if you were literally, like, you're in Ukraine, you're fighting the, you know, the enemy or whatever, and you semen all your bullets and you kiss it and, you know, dip that in the semen, and then, you know, what if it, like, you know, just think, like, when you...
Jose, it's a Sennheiser. Enemy,
you know that he has semen in him.
Yep. You impregnated him.
Do you not think that would be so... Like, do you think...
Just kill him, and every time your kill comes, he'll be like, I'm your daddy now.
Like, it's so fucked up, but do you think that you would actually think that you've semened him?
I wouldn't. I haven't seen the gun. Yeah, if it looks like a fucking a jizz gun, I want to do it.
Yeah, but, like, just thinking that... Put semen in that bullet, like, you know.
Oh, you're saying, like, legit fill the bullet with semen.
Just asking for a friend, if you would shoot someone with semen and kill him, right, in the Ukrainian-Russian war, would that be against the Juvina Convention? Whatever the fuck it's called.
I don't know what the fuck that is, dude. What's that?
That, I think the Juvina Convention is basically to stop, like, criminals of war. So,
an American executing
people that are, you know, like going into, like, say they went to Afghanistan, and, you know, an American soldier then just, like, raped the whole fucking, like, family and things like that. Okay, that's against the Jovina Convention. Just because they're bad, as in like they're the enemy, doesn't mean that you end up going, bring that ass to me, bitch. You know, it doesn't work like that. So that's against the Jovina Convention. So I'm thinking...
Edwin says he's got a semen gun in his pants. We all do, my friend. We all
so
do.
So if you dip semen in, you know, like bullets and shit, and you fired it at the enemy and killed them, would that be... You know, because that would be penetration, wouldn't it, at that point?
Yeah.
You know, that would be...
I get what you're saying now, yeah.
Yeah, you see what I'm saying? Would that
your
be in theory...
You're straight up just... You're pretty much...
Yeah,
you know,
you're shooting into them.
Raping with bullets, dude.
Geneva Convention. Yeah, like, if you think about it, is that sexual assault?
I don't know.
Because if you go around throwing semen on people... That's
yo, Frank, appreciate
like,
the 791 days of followage.
Edward
says his fire's blank now. Hey,
semen, right?
I'm probably going to get mine done here soon.
I'll delete that comment back draft so you don't get in trouble with the R word there. But if, you know, you dip the bullet in semen and you shoot someone, yeah? You know, is that...
I don't know, man. How do I answer this? Do you want me to, like, call fucking the UN and be like, hey, man, look, I need to know.
Brian says that's the sexual assault rifle.
Oh, I like that. That's actually pretty fucking... I want a sticker that says that.
You're an assault-a-file.
Check out my sexual assault rifle.
Yeah. I don't want to delete it. I don't want you guys to use the R word, like, you know.
Yeah, yeah, don't use it because Facebook doesn't know what's, you know, being said. So they'll take it the wrong way.
They don't know the context of it.
I'm going in.
But seriously, that would be, it would be sexual assault, wouldn't it? You know, what if they survive? Like, think about it. You know, like when sometimes shows...
God damn it. It's multiple. What the fuck? All right, I'm gonna self-res. Should be a second one. No!
I thought you actually downed the second one.
I fucking tried, he was about there.
Oh, no. We'll do one more, sorry. It's the semen bullets are on my mind, you know?
I mean, see, I don't get mad at something like that because it's like, it's a decent play. You can tell the guy was legit. Like, that doesn't bother me, but it's just... Yeah. Anyway, semen bullets,
dude.
I'm down. I think if at the end of the day, like, if I really hated someone, I'm using semen bullets.
I mean, do you not remember that when I said, like, if you wanted to, you know, like, get someone pregnant, all you do is
shoot
them
in the ovaries.
Obviously, if someone eats semen, you get pregnant, right? You know, it's like the new way. It's the new thing. You know, there's no point.
You eat semen? Is that what you tell Chloe?
Yeah, like...
If you eat this, we're going to have a baby.
Yeah, you know, like, if you put it the other way, then, you know... You know what I mean? Like, that's
the
new way.
Yeah, you could get,
doing
like,
it,
a bowl and fill it right up. Put some, like, chocolate syrup in there. Freeze it. Be like a little milkshake.
Yeah. You get pregnant if you eat semen. So, like, what I was thinking then... You know, like, if that was the case, which obviously it is, you know.
It is, yeah, 100%.
Yeah. What you want to do is, you want to really, like, go over to the extreme. And you want to get, you know, like, when you put ice in the freezer, like, water in the freezer, it turns into ice cubes. Well, what if you just put a bit of water in there, put a bit of semen in there, put in some drink.
Yeah.
You know,
and
after
then
a while,
jam that thing into your snub-nosed sexual assault rifle and we're down.
No. You just put it in Coca-Cola, boom. Yeah. Get the enemy pregnant, bro. They drink that Coca-Cola, boom, with the ice, it melts, and then you get semen cubes, and then they pregnant you. What do you think?
I don't know. I mean, I could do merch and just send it all across the world, and we'll just get everyone pregnant. You know what I mean? Just get an energy drink that we make ourselves, lots of energy in it, a lot of protein shake. Send that out. Maybe that's what Huel is. You've been drinking semen this whole time.
I mean, semen ain't that bad. I've never, you know, like, you ain't a real man unless you eat your own semen, you know?
I'm sorry, what? Want to say that again?
I mean, you ain't a real man if you haven't... if a girl hasn't eaten your semen, right?
Yeah, that's what you said, right?
That's what you thought I said, right? That's... That's what you thought I said, right?
I'm always a nice guy. I make sure I eat lots of candy before I do it, so it's super, like, sugary. I'm a good man.
Yeah.
I care, you know? It'd be fucked up if you just ate, like, a bunch of garlic and then went in there. Like, that's not nice.
Yeah, but, like, you ain't a real man if you haven't eaten your own semen, right?
Yeah. I mean, does Chloe do it? Not to get personal, but, like, you know. Because I'm just wondering if she would sample mine and let me know if it tastes good.
I mean, the least we could do is, like, you know, see if you've got what it takes. And maybe, like, I'll see if, you know, like I'm your mate, you know. Like,
Can she tell how many swimmers are in there? Like, I want to make sure I'm still
fertile. No, listen. Don't worry, bro. Don't worry. I'll do it on the house for me. I'll do it.
All right.
When I come over,
I'll just do it in a cup and be like, you mind just sampling this real quick?
Yeah, well, I mean, you're single now, you're not married or anything like that. Who the fuck you fucking be?
Do it.
You know, like, it's not weird or anything, you know, like,
I don't think it's weird, bro. Sharing
like
minds.
Right? You know, we're fucking friends. Like, it's totally normal. Friend. Yeah, like,
Friends. We share everything, yeah. Right? I share pictures.
You don't share any more pictures.
I'll get more. Don't you worry, bud.
Yeah.
I know what happened when you saw that one, all right? I already said. I was like, yeah, his fucking tone changed and everything. His eyes lit right up.
You want to put the hatch grip on. Wait, hatch grip.
Nah, I'm going to keep what I got. I like it. It works for me, baby. It works for me.
Honor says, this is great. Oh, you just want in on this, don't you? You know, like, have you ever played, Soggy Biscuit, you know, where, you know, you're all standing around like men, you know, like legal men. You get that weapon out, you pump that fucking manly weapon in your, between your legs, you know, you're there, and you're with all your best friends playing this game. You know, you hit your hard, and you say to your best friend, you go, the last person to lose has to eat the Soggy Biscuit. Yeah? Guess what? I know I'm a pretty good guy, but guess what? I take one for the team, I lose every time. They say...
I'm dead, Chad.
They say...
I'm dead.
They say that I'm a champ! The good thing is they think they're trolling me, but I'm trolling them, you know?
Targets are up. Take them out.
Yeah. I'm trolling them, alright? And if I see you in the chat, yeah, they call me the goat, bro. What do you think? Money,
nope.
Please.
I'm over it.
Money, please. Money, please. What's up, Bradley? Enemy UAV
active. I don't want to talk to you anymore.
What do you mean? You don't want to play Soggy Biscuit with me? I'll lose.
I know you will. Oh no, I lost, boys.
No, I'm not like that. Like, it's not like, you know, it's not like a sympathy loss. Like, it's not like in a weird way.
I lost.
It's not like, oopsies, I lost. You know, it's not like a creeper or anything like that. Like it's just like, I lost, you know, whoops. You know, like, it's not like being creepy. Like, if I'm totally into girls, dude, you know, like, totally.
Into girls,
yeah, you know, it's just, I'm with all my buddies at school, known them for years, you know, like, obviously, you know, I'm the hot one in the group and stuff, but, you know, I get all the good-looking girls and stuff.
I'm gonna airstrike it, ready, he's gonna jump down.
And, you know, I don't want those guys to, like, you know, have to be sick or anything. I've got, like, a really good coach tolerance, you know? So, I'm just thinking, hey, experience, you know, here, I'll take one for the team. So nothing creepy or anything, you know, it's just straight up, you know, not whoopsies. Like, that's when you're like, that guy sucks,
whoopsies.
You know, like, is he, like, trying to rope me into a bit of fun? You're like, you know, if it's consensual, fine, but it's just fun games, you know?
No, it's not.
It's fun games.
Ow! Fucker. I got no place.
I think, seriously, you're just jealous, you know?
There's not a jealousy factor to this right now. Trying to cover you from the guy above. There's a guy up here. We're getting shot from behind as well.
Wanna see the semen gun?
Yeah, give me it.
No. I'll show you the machine gun right now. Ready? Watch this. Like, come here, bro. Come here. Do you see that? See that bit of semen?
Oh God, that's gross.
Yeah, like, look at the semen, dude. Like,
fucking gross.
Like, oh shit, that's not really a semen. That's like a dent. But if we, like, come over here. Would you ever? Yeah, absolutely. Look, come here, quick, don't wipe him, you fucking knob!
There's another guy behind, easy kill.
I was about to cream in his face, dude, what's wrong with you?
Do it to this guy. I got no plates, so I'm not gonna be pushing anything. You push.
So, like, look, where is he?
I don't know, he was up here somewhere.
Okay, look, here's some plates, look, come with me.
Thank you.
Alright, what's this?
Right in front of you. Oh, you fucking kidding me.
He not legit, bro. Stay the fuck. Dude, you need to wipe that guy. Tap me. Dude, that guy, it was...
There's a second one that landed in, by the way. On you. Thank you. Just a
scratch. Did you see? I just...
So much semen on the ground right now, bro.
Fucking cream.
Oh, that's disgusting. I need plates.
Did you see me, like...
I need plates.
I know, but, like...
No, look. It's gross, bro. You're slamming semen all over.
Oh, no.
I can't, hold on, I'm going this way. I need, oh, guy in here. Further back. Enemy sighted.
Enemy UAV active. If you're not shooting anybody, yeah, it fucking sucks. Careful about that, dude. Watch your six. Do a double chase. Oh, you're dead. Oh, you're so lucky. Wipe him though, come back. You're so lucky. He fucked up, actually. He hit the statue.
I wanted to try the hip fire, though. That was the whole reason I was doing that.
Dude, I'm not gonna lie. Now I'm thinking about seeming him all over. Yeah, it's fucking wrong, isn't it?
I want the gun now. I'm kind of mad. Where did you get the gun?
Like, if I told you, you'd have to, you know.
I'd have to what? Seeming you with the gun? Yo, if just splatter me with it. Come back. Splatter me with it. What's it look like?
Oh, look. What, like, piss semen now. Watch this. Whoa, what behind you?
Is the second one? Oh, I missed every bullet on that guy. I just want the semen gun. You've got a second chance. Yeah, I forgot the skull was on there. I'm coming out with my semen gun. Oh, I'm getting melted from behind somewhere. That man wants my D. Uh-oh. Are you fucking kidding me? I just want to get my gun! Over that way, on top. They're jumping down. They're landing down on my buddy.
I semen them before I left.
Yep. Fighting
until they right, I'm gonna get in my semen position.
I'm gonna get in my semen position. I'm fucking ready. Ripping, rare, and ready to go. Alright, I'm just gonna float in the air, let you come back.
The guy is cheating. You think
cheating? I'm gonna go.
It doesn't matter. Even if he is cheating, it's all good. I think I'm more or less happy that I have a semen gun.
Throw around that tower thing.
Oh, I killed him now. I'm in my semen position, so. When you're in your semen position, what can go wrong?
I don't know. Probably catch a load.
Catch what load?
Right in front of me. Snapshot out as well. Only one guy, apparently.
Demon everywhere. Look. Oh no.
Oh no. That was bad.
They're waiting for you. They're holding you out, dude.
That's dude, fine. You're gonna come back. That, you're good.
Dude, just think about it. Like, oh, you don't have the semen gun. You're not cool.
No, I don't have the semen gun. See?
Oh,
fucking shit.
Oh, no semen for you, bro.
I know. Bullshit.
Stay vigilant. Resurgence window is about to close.
All right, come back. Shut up. I don't have a semen gun.
Prices are back to normal. One of your allies.
Right, listen here, real quick. Okay, they're here. He's watching you. So I need you to not wait. Now challenge. Just trust. Now challenge.
I got shots on. Pushing in.
Gas is in there.
Found one.
Pressure on.
See what you do, what happens when you listen?
Oh, I'm fucking, like I said, I'll play a couple games like this, but as soon as that bullshit happens, I hate it. Fucking hate it.
You want my semen?
Yeah, I want the, yes! Where you at?
Now, you want to kill a guy and, like, you got to give him the real stuff.
Well, I'm going to fucking give it to him. Go on, dude, come here,
wouldn't
baby.
It be funny, every time you, like got a kill, you programmed, like, a button that went, ah.
That's what I'm saying is, I want to make a reel. Like, you should make a reel with a moaning noise every time you're done. Oh, yeah.
Like, but you do it, like, really faint, like, you know, like anime. Yeah, and Chupapi. But then there's like a, Chupapi. Alright. Every time.
Decoy's been established.
We were spotted. Oh, to the left.
No, you didn't even use the semen gun, bro.
I couldn't, bro. He was on me. You want? Oh, he's jumping down. Yeah, I don't know. Girl, you figured out.
I see semen gun, bro.
I lost my
semen
gun.
I'll semen them for you, dude.
All right, I'm gonna watch. Hit me with the semen.
Hit me with your best shot.
Hit me with your best shot. I got you on this whole thing too. As soon as you do it, get ready.
He's using that fucking snapshot. Yeah, as a fucking example. Man.
That was unfortunate.
He was literally using the snapshot to just pretend that he wasn't cheating.
Oh, yeah. Okay, I'm done.
All right.
Game sucks.
Well, I am 4 hours and 47 minutes in. Yeah, all right. Look, chat, if you want my semen gun, 100 stars.
I want a semen gun, bro. Where the fuck did you get? What pat? What is that? What fucking thing in the store?
I don't know. It's the frozen one.
Frozen one.
Folks, we're 4 hours and 47 minutes in the stream. Does anyone want to help us out by getting themselves a god level snapback today? Jacob's actually bought. Is the only guy that's donated more than 5,000 stars today. He's donated $224.70, which is 22,470 stars. We are in that pickle situation. So if anyone wants to help us out today, I'd love you long time. This month has been incredibly difficult for stars for all of our God level community. The platform is suffering quite a lot. You're seeing your very favorites like Stone Mountain at 1,000 to 2,000.
Oh, God. All right, chat. That's it for me. I appreciate everybody. Yo, Edward, it's been a pleasure as well, my man. Thank you very much for helping us out tonight. I hope that you had some fun. I did my best to troll him a little bit, also show you guys a little bit of gameplay. It went good. Good content. I'm happy with this stream. I think it was awesome. I wasn't even actually going to stream tonight, and I'm glad I did. Chat, appreciate everybody.
Have a good rest of your day, morning, evening, whatever it is where you live. And we'll catch you on the next one.